Roche develops a new COVID-19 antiviral. Swiss multinational pharmaceutical company Roche joins the COVID-19 antiviral drug race. The company announced its partnership with Atea Pharmaceuticals. The two entities developed the AT527 COVID-19 medication. It is being tested in phase 2 clinical trials. Roche CEO Bill Anderson said in a press release, "The ongoing complexities of COVID-19 require multiple lines of defense. By joining forces with Atea, we hope to offer an additional treatment option for hospitalized and non-hospitalized COVID-19 patients." The experimental antiviral drug is an oral medication that interferes with the coronavirus. It is a new medication that may be used in hospitalized patients and patients outside the hospital setting. Similarly, it may be used as a post-exposure prophylactic drug. As a PEP drug, AT527 may reduce the chance of SARS-CoV-2 to be fully established in the human body after exposure. AT527 antiviral drug blocks the viral RNA polymerase enzyme of the coronavirus. The enzyme is needed for viral replication, and if blocked, the coronavirus may no longer replicate at an optimal rate. This may give the immune system the time it requires to develop antibodies. The drug's design applies the principle of direct-acting antivirals, which target specific steps in the life cycle of a pathogen. DAAs are a new class of antivirals and more known as a treatment for hepatitis C virus infection. DAAs usually feature small molecular designs for the active ingredients. This may support the scalability to produce DAA drugs in large quantities. If the drug succeeds in the trials, it may help reduce COVID-19 disease progression, treat patients with COVID-19, and decrease the burden of the pandemic on the healthcare sector. Preclinical testing of AT527 showed antiviral activity and safety profile from in vitro assays with SARS-CoV-2. It was also tested in phase 2 clinical studies involving hepatitis C patients. The testing of the drug in hepatitis C patients was due to a common factor. Both hepatitis C virus and SARS-CoV-2 are single-stranded RNA viruses. The effects of the drugs are expected to affect the life cycle of single-stranded RNA viruses. As such, the drug's design may assist in creating new medications for Ebola virus disease, rabies, and influenza. According to BioPharmaDive, Roche plans to phase 3 clinical trials sometime next year. Another study will assess if the experimental oral drug may help patients recently exposed to the coronavirus.